Alrighty. Well, hey, good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Monterey Bay Aquarium here live on YouTube. Hello to anyone watching the replay, and hello if you're joining in live right now on the broadcast. My name's Patrick. I work at the aquarium in social media, and we, as you can see, are not at the aquarium. We are at the beach here at Asilomar State Beach over in Pacific Grove, a few miles from the aquarium, where we have something super cool happening right now. We have these By the Wind sailors. Hey, Epic Sandwich, thanks for joining us. We have By the Wind sailors. Velella Velella is the scientific name. And these are washing up and down this beach right now with this wind that hopefully I've done a good job of covering up here with my microphone. But we are at the beach right now with this amazing ecological event that happens only every so often where we get to see it here. Hey, Catherine, thanks for tuning in. We have these By the Wind sailors again washing up. These are essentially a mothership for little baby jellies. And these float along on the sea surface. So the way I'm holding it right now, imagine that's the sea surface. And you've got the wind that will just blow it along with this sail, this sort of flexible gelatinous sail that's right up here on the top. And this one is a lefty. You can see it looks like a backslash, goes from the top left down to the lower right corner of the jelly. There are others that are righties. They go from the top right down to the lower left there of the jelly. And lefties are usually the ones that we find washed up on our beaches here. Righties you'll find around the world. You'll find these all around the world, in the Mediterranean, off the East Coast, Southern Hemisphere, Northern Hemisphere, wherever. And the ones that seem to wash up along our beaches are the lefties. And these, again, are the mothership floating along and popping off little baby jellies from this blue underside. Hopefully you can see the blue here. Absolutely gorgeous. And there's so many animals out there that don't have this bright blue coloration. These ones, though, they're a part of this. Hey, thanks for joining us from Brazil. So you have these over in Brazil as well. I've seen those reports on jellywatch.org, which is a website. If you find these washed up on the beach, head over to jellywatch.org so that we can track these with scientists here in the area trying to figure out where these By the Wind sailors wash up. Excuse me. And so these ones are washing up here. They're the mothership, and that bright blue coloration there that you see, that's something that you're gonna find a lot with the members of the pluston. Pluston are the type of plankton, the community of plankton, that hang out on the sea surface. They hang out on the sea surface and float along there at that sea surface interface, suspended between those two worlds. So alongside these plustonic animals, you'll also see the Portuguese man-of-war, which is a floating colony of jelly out there that you may have heard about. You also have out there blue buttons and what are known as the Glaucus atlanticus, blue sea dragon nudibranchs. That you, if you do a quick search for Glaucus, G-L-A-U-C-U-S, you'll find Glaucus videos, these beautiful nudibranchs, these sea slugs that hang out on that sea surface. They're bright blue as well. And that blue coloration is thought to be a bit of sunscreen there for this animal. Now they also have just these beautiful patterns and ridges there of these larger motherships that are budding off those little baby jellies. So when you see them washed up here on the beach, do not worry. Wherever you see thousands of these, there are millions more out to sea. And again, this is only half of their life cycle. They have little jellyfish, look like any other little baby jellyfish. And then they have these these flotillas of Velella Velella that you find out there. Good afternoon, Edson. Thanks for joining us. So I just picked up one of the larger ones that I found, but you know, all in here, everything you see here, that's a little teeny tiny inch long sailor. Here's another sailor here attached to crab leftovers. So everything here at my knees here, this is all sailor. All of these, again, this flotilla of Velella Velella that is washed up here at Asilomar State Beach. And I have not seen this type of stranding, this type of wash up of Velella in quite a few years here along our beaches, but they're found all the time up and down the coast. And so again, if you find these on the beach, head over to jellywatch.org so that you can record that sighting. That really helps the scientists out tracking these animals. And then these are animals that you find out in the open ocean, far away from the coast, that we don't really think about, but they're out there at sea in one of the world's largest habitats there, that's sea surface. And it's a very important community for many animals. There's lots of animals, including the ocean sunfish, the mola mola, that love to eat these jellies. And right next to this jelly, I put it away already, but I found a bottle cap. And so that plastic you think about out there is floating around in the ocean, sometimes washes back up on shore, but this is the community of animals that that plastic is hanging out with. You know, we don't really see too many videos of like whales swimming through soups of plastic, but where that plastic is going, some of it's floating at that sea surface and hanging out with this community of organism where other animals like, you know, birds and mola mola, sunfish, might be gobbling up some of that plastic there next to these jellies. So if you're out there and you're thinking about getting a drink today, just think about, hey, you know, skip that plastic bottle. Maybe grab the can, maybe grab the glass bottle, or maybe grab your own cup. Do something today to cut down on that single-use plastic so you can think about it wherever you see it, and then you can work with your community to think about ways to limit that plastic by lobbying government or doing cleanups, whatever it is that you feel like you can do. There's a huge community of folks out there that's looking to reduce plastic waste, and that really helps out this community right here. What up, man? Thanks for joining us. So again, we are here live at Asilomar State Beach in Pacific Grove, a few miles from the Monterey Bay Aquarium. My name's Patrick, and we have this wash up of By the Wind sailors, these jellies, these gelatinous sailors. Here, I'll grab another one right here. Here we go. Here they are. Look at all of this. Very interesting stuff. These are small sailors. They can usually be, you know, about four times that size. Here they are washed up on the beach. Very, very cool stuff to see. And again, when you see these strandings, head over to jellywatch.org or inaturalist.org. Mark down those observations so we can track them. And not to worry, again, if you see these washed up on the beach, wherever there are a few thousand, there are millions more out to sea. This is a mothership budding off little baby jellies adrift with the ocean currents and the wind, with this gelatinous sail here pushing it about. And sometimes they wash up here on the beach. And again, we haven't seen this in a few years here on this beach in particular, at least to my knowledge. So this is a pretty exciting thing. It means that that open ocean ecosystem is alive and well, or at least alive and doing its thing. And we can help it out every day. As I mentioned, I found a water bottle cap right here, right next to this jelly. So where that plastic goes is not away. It's out where these animals likely are sailing away there. These flotillas of Velella Velella, emissaries from that open ocean ecosystem that we rarely get to see. Very cool to commune with these animals this morning. With that, everyone, I'm going to sign off here from YouTube. If you want to learn a little bit more about these, head over to jellywatch.org again. You can also watch more live streams that we did on Facebook, Periscope, on Twitter. We were on Instagram earlier as well. Those are all Monterey Bay Aquarium, Twitter, Monterey AQ. But thanks so much for being there on YouTube, everybody. And thanks for joining us. We hope you have a fantastic rest of your day wherever you find yourself around the world. We hope to see you again soon at the Monterey Bay Aquarium. And spare a thought for these By the Wind sailors here today. And thanks so much, everyone. We will see you again soon at the aquarium. Thanks for watching.